This is a triple threat match to determine the number one contender for the WWE title. Shawn Michaels. Oh, Randy Orton. Orton high over the top rope, crashing into our announce table. Shawn Michaels back suplexing Edge, those three men, Michaels, Orton, and Edge, in a triple threat match here and now to determine who will face John Cena at WrestleMania 23. That will be determined here tonight.
Well, Carlito may not be watching this match right now, but you can bet John Cena is somewhere watching this match intently. Oh, look out!
Oh, you, my God. Whoa. Face boss, Orton, look at Michaels now. Man, Michaels, oh, what a kick.
Oh, man.
What a kick by Edge on right the face of Shawn Michaels. What it looked like, Michaels had the advantage. There you go, Edge, cover. Oh, oh, my God, Edge, I have to count away from heading to WrestleMania to meet John Cena. And Edge, remember, has beaten John Cena for the WWE title. That's great right hand.
As he reminded the world, he's undefeated at WrestleMania. Well, Randy Orton's in La La Land out here in front of us. He is reeling. Check this out one more time. This kick from Edge. Oh, man.
That was what a shot of backbreaker. The backbreaker in Michaels' lower back has been tortured by both Edge and Orton. And Orton still on hands and knees trying to climb his way up back into the ring and get back into this fight.
Boy, and all three of these men want to be in that match at WrestleMania so badly, JR. And you know what? With all respect, all three of these men deserve to be in that match at WrestleMania.
We are in a sudden death situation here. First pinfall or submission wins the match, wins the number one contendership, goes to WrestleMania. That's what's on the line here. One fall or one submission are what we're looking for. Three men supposed to be every man for himself. We haven't seen that much from Rated RKO. A headbutt, and Michaels goes down. It's been more like a handicap match, King, in my estimation here.
Well, Orton has been out of this thing for a while.
Oh, Michaels strategically taking Edge in a very uncomfortable position with Orton. And Orton, inverted backbreaker,
and that could do it.
Now Orton's got the cover, the hook of the leg. Orton's going, no, he's not going to WrestleMania. Randy Orton a half a count away as Edge was moments ago. Michaels continues to fight, continues to try to hold on and fight through the pain of that of his lower back.
But right now, Shawn Michaels continues to absorb punishment. First from Edge, now from Orton.
And Orton now up the near leg. Randy Orton got another two count. And Orton, when Orton's wasting some time there, bad mouthing the referee, he got a two count. Michaels trying to pull himself back up. The arrogance of Randy Orton to come back and bite him in the backside. But maybe not. That uppercut has Michaels down on Dream Street. Another shot to the spine by Randy Orton. Edge on the outside. This is a magnificent opportunity for Randy Orton to capitalize.
Randy Orton needs to be...
Now, you got to try to pin. That could be it. Right in the face. Look at him. What did they get?
And quit arguing, Randy Orton. Get on him. You know, this is where Randy Orton is making a huge mistake. He needs to stay on the offensive. Hit an RKO. Do something right now while Edge is on the outside.
Indeed, and the textbook drop kick. Orton did get a near fall, a long near fall. And now Michaels, you don't want to give Michaels any opportunity to resuscitate, to regenerate that emotion that Shawn Michaels can emit. And Michaels being Shawn is being hammered and barely able to stand here with those uppercuts from Randy Orton, who knows
only
a backslide. A backslide. Michaels got one. And Michaels gets a near fall. And
there it is.
That is emphatically it. The RKO. Orton's going to wrestle with
Hey!
And full Orton off of Michaels. And now Randy Orton, no doubt, had Shawn Michaels pinned with the RKO.
Things are deteriorating here, JR.
Well, it's supposed to be every man for himself. The stakes are too high for it to be anything else. And Rated RKO, their emotions are boiling over.
Yeah, but I think cooler heads are going to prevail here.
Well, that's...
That's smart, JR. They got to take care of business at hand. And the business... Oh, look at it!
And this proved that neither can be trusted.
They're both snakes. You gotta love that as well, JR.
Edge and Orton are hammering each other with those right hands. If one pins the other, the winner's going to WrestleMania to meet John Cena. And Orton looking for the RKO. Orton hit the RKO.
Edge looking for the spear here.
Edge trying to uncoil like a cobra.
Here it comes.
Oh, Edge just speared that middle turnbuckle.
Head first.
Great athleticism by Orton to leapfrog and avoid the contact. Man, these are two supreme young stallions here. And the double cross body. Wow. And that was a mid-air collision by Randy Orton and Edge. And this is a huge main event. I mean, huge main event with WrestleMania implications.
You're right, this triple threat match has the same implications as the Royal Rumble had.
Tom Michaels starting to stir here. With Edge and Orton down, can Shawn Michaels capitalize here now?
You can never count out HBK. He'll pop up like a pimple on prom night.
These three men are going to WrestleMania. This is a triple threat match.
Yeah.
Michaels hits the elbow. Will Michaels be the number one contender? Which of these three men will meet John Cena at WrestleMania 23? We will find out live here tonight.
Look at Shawn Michaels. JR, he's feeling it. It's the old HBK coming back, like he said, after the Royal Rumble.
The show-stopping spirit of Shawn Michaels lives, and it burns as brightly, as fervently as it ever has.
Get up, Edge. Get up, Orton. Shawn Michaels will smite you. Here he comes.
Shawn Michaels wants to go to WrestleMania and meet his tag team partner for the WWE title.
Yeah.
Michael's tag team partner and reigning WWE champion John Cena here in the ring because, man, what a match. Shawn Michaels overcoming odds, overcoming obstacle, challenge after challenge, time after time. And now Shawn Michaels gets the chance to live his dream one more time on April the 1st at WrestleMania. What a match. What an amazing, amazing wrestling match.
And oh my.
Friday Night SmackDown's world champion, Batista, knows who he will face at WrestleMania. That will be The Undertaker. But why is Batista here now? The demon of Death Valley.
Oh, my.
The man that chokeslammed Batista.
Oh, look out.
Earlier tonight and made his declaration that The Undertaker will put his undefeated streak on the line against The Animal, a SmackDown for the world's heavyweight title.
But before WrestleMania, there's some unfinished business, JR.
And that will happen, ironically, at No Way Out. Can you believe this? The champion and their respective challengers will be teammates at No Way Out when John Cena and Shawn Michaels meet Batista and The Undertaker.
Oh, my gosh.
How is that for cruel irony?
Oh, my gosh.
Look at those two teams.
Well, for these four men, there will be no way out on their road to WrestleMania 23. Two of the main events for WrestleMania decided. What a night on Monday Night Raw.